Monet.
Hundreds of people gathered today to celebrate the life of WDSU newsman Alec Gifford. Alec passed away Friday evening at the age of 85. He is remembered as a pioneer, having worked 51 years in the television news industry. Throughout his storied career, Alec held many titles, but at his core, he was a reporter, a master of the big breaking news story, a man who was not afraid to go against the grain. Today, his family, friends, and former co-workers remembered him fondly.
He was a mentor, and I really didn't see him that way early on, but he really was for me because of his tenacity and his desire to really tell the real story of whatever the issue was.
Alec is survived by his wife, Dolores, five children, and eight grandchildren.